Hello guys, and welcome back to a new Savvy Professor video. Today I'll show you how to get rid of voicemail icon on Android. So for me the app is visual voicemail right here, and I'm going to press a little longer on it, and here I have the remove button. I'm gonna press on it and the app was removed from home screen but is still in my phone.